Did you know that it is possible to pick up both the Helix and the Dome Fossil in Pokémon Red and Blue? With the use of glitches, you are able to enter through the exit of Mount Moon, putting yourself behind the fossils, allowing yourself to pick up both of them without triggering the Super Nerd fight. If you're interested in seeing the full details on how to do this, the full video will be available on my YouTube channel. That video is kinda old though, so try not to cringe too hard. Thanks!